Hey everybody, Josh here at BDGC, and I'm on hole number two at Inshop Woods in Cincinnati, Ohio. It's a 225-foot hole, basically just going straight as you can see here. Roddy's going to want to hyzer around that tree and land right near the basket, something that's not going to roll. I want to ask, what would you throw on this hole? Leave it down in the comments below. I will be going with my understable Old Run Kiwi from OEM Discs. Comment below.